और 99 पॉइंट समथिंग, बट इट इज वेरी नियर टू 100. हियर इज परफेक्ट कैलकुलेशन. एवरी टाइम यू विल नॉट गेट परफेक्ट कैलकुलेशन, यू विल गेट इन पॉइंट वैल्यू, बट इट शुड बी अराउंड 100 एंड नियर 100, देन इट इज करेक्ट. यू आर गेटिंग 99.99, देन इट इज करेक्ट. 100.1, इट इज करेक्ट. बट यू आर गेटिंग 95 पॉइंट समथिंग, देन इट इज इनकरेक्ट. 102 पॉइंट समथिंग, देन इट इज इनकरेक्ट. सो नाउ वी हैव क्लियर ओवर हियर. वी विल हैव वन सम मोर. वी विल फाइंड आउट द परसेंटेज ऑफ हाइड्रोजन ऑक्सीजन एंड कार्बन इन मॉलिक्यूल इथेनॉल. लेट्स सी. सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल इज इथेनॉल. सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल इज इथेनॉल. परसेंटेज ऑफ एन एलिमेंट इन कंपाउंड. नाउ वी आर हैविंग मॉलिक्यूल मास ऑफ इथेनॉल फर्स्ट. सो मॉलिक्यूलर मास ऑफ इथेनॉल इक्वल टू व्हाट? इथेनॉल हैविंग टू एटॉमिक मास ऑफ कार्बन प्लस सिक्स, टोटल सिक्स हाइड्रोजन. सिक्स इंटू एटॉमिक मास ऑफ हाइड्रोजन प्लस वन इंटू एटॉमिक मास ऑफ ऑक्सीजन. वन इंटू एटॉमिक मास ऑफ ऑक्सीजन. सो मॉलिक्यूलर मास ऑफ C2H5OH विल बी 2 इंटू एटॉमिक मास ऑफ कार्बन 2 इंटू 12 प्लस 6 इंटू 1 प्लस 1 इंटू 16. सो 12 इंटू 2 24, 6 इंटू 1 6, 16 इंटू 1 इट इज 16. सो वी आर हैविंग द मॉलिक्यूलर मास विल बी 24, 16, 40 एंड प्लस 6, इट इज 46 ग्राम्स. सो फर्स्ट वी हैव फाइंड आउट द मॉलिक्यूलर मास ऑफ इथेनॉल. बिकॉज वी हैव टू पुट द वैल्यू हियर, मॉलिक्यूलर मास ऑफ इथेनॉल C2H5OH, एंड देन वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट एटॉमिक मास ऑफ फर्स्ट. परसेंटेज ऑफ फर्स्ट वी विल फाइंड आउट द कार्बन. काइंडली कॉन्सेंट्रेट दैट वी हैव फाइंड आउट द मॉलिक्यूलर मास ऑफ इथेनॉल इज 46 ग्राम. वी विल पुट द वैल्यू ओवर हियर. सो नाउ वी आर हैविंग थ्री एटम्स. एवरी एटम हैविंग द डिफरेंट परसेंटेज इन इथेनॉल. सो लेट्स कैलकुलेट. मॉलिक्यूलर मास ऑफ इथेनॉल इज 46. We have calculated. Ready? Now, molecular mass of C2H5OH is 46 grams. Now it is clear. Now we will find out the first the percentage of carbon in C2H5OH. So percentage of carbon in ethanol equal to atomic mass of carbon into 100 upon molecular mass of C2H5OH. So percentage of carbon equal to atomic mass of carbon. There are two carbon. So carbon having 2 into 12 into 100 upon 46. 2 into 12 means 24 into 100 upon 46 equal to 2400 upon 46. Use the calculator. What value you will get? You will get 52.17%. 52.17%. So carbon percentage of carbon equal to 52.17%. Very simple, very easy. Can calculate very easily. You can. Now we will have the percentage of hydrogen in ethanol and then percentage of oxygen in ethanol. Then you will calculate the percentage of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen in glucose. And you are given more example to calculate the percentage of element in compound. It will be in homework. So we will calculate two sums. Now we are having, we have to find out the percentage of hydrogen in ethanol, atomic mass of hydrogen, total molecular mass of ethanol. So percentage of hydrogen, want to find out. So hydrogen are 6, so 6 into 1 into 100 upon 46, so 6 into 100 upon 46 means 600 upon 46. Then the value of hydrogen, use the calculator, value of hydrogen will be 13.4%. So the percentage of hydrogen is 13.4%. This is the very simple example. Now we are having the percentage of oxygen in ethanol. You have to remember simple formula. With the help of formula, you can easily find out the percentage of an element in any compound. So now clear, percentage of hydrogen in ethanol, atomic mass of hydrogen into 100 upon molecular mass of ethanol, percentage of hydrogen, 6 hydrogen, 6 into 1 into 100 upon 46, 600 upon 46, 600 upon 46, there will be the value 13.4%. So the percentage of hydrogen is 13.4%. Now we will find out the percentage of oxygen in ethanol. So percentage of oxygen in ethanol. Now we are having the percentage of oxygen. I am writing over here oxygen in ethanol, atomic mass of oxygen, the molecular mass of ethanol. So percentage of oxygen equal to atomic mass of oxygen is 16, only one oxygen is there, into 100 upon molecular mass of ethanol is 46. So 1600 upon 46, then the value will be 34.78% percentage of oxygen. Very easy. You just add the all percentage of obtained element, sum of all percentage will be 100 or near 100. So we have done today very most important topic, percentage of element in compound or percentage composition. Repeating again, you can find out the number of element in compound because it is clearly seen. But when you are to be said what is the percentage of element in compound, then we have to follow simple formula, percentage of an element in compound equal to atomic mass of an element into 100 upon molecular mass of compound. So you must follow this formula and you will easily calculate the percentage element of an of in compound. So kindly revise this video lecture 2 times, 3 times and find out the percentage element of compound in glucose, giving 3 more examples for the homework. You are not sending me homework, so I request you, you must send me homework. First, you are given 5 sum. First is C2H7O6, second one be H2SO4, third will be C6H12O6, fourth one will be C2H5COOH, five will be C3H7OH. So you all know the atomic mass of all this compound. Simple, follow the formula and get the answer. So we are finishing today's lecture. Send me homework, otherwise I will call you to your parent. Pankaj bhai will definitely call you to call your parents and get the information related you. So please, without fail, send me homework 2 times and all this example you are given in homework. Thank you very much.